Hello everyone, this is me Christian again, and we're doing our 403 free throw video. Anyways, if you guys are new to the channel, so on forth, make sure to subscribe and turn, of course, okay. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoy the video. Otherwise, please subscribe to my channel. It will help me out a lot, guys. I have 66 subscribers. Anyways, pause in here. Ooh, Rome. It's the old Rome in, of course, the global Earth. Oh, it's a carnage. However, I'm gonna probably focus on him just so we can try to get a kill here. Maybe see about getting the carnage if we can, since we can ignore his shield and so what forth. Yes, we got a double kill. Yay! A hoverbot? Hoverbots aren't gonna do anything good comparison to what my damage statistics are. Oh, a falcon. Dude, this isn't gonna be good. And he's first place. And now enemy one is now number one. I am so dead now. Yeah, I can't believe this battle is going so quickly. And the good news is, like, basically everybody's still in the match. Now I'm just hoping the good news is I can end up getting a few kills. There and right. Block. Yes! Oh, both enemy 1 and 6 both got a kill. This is gonna be a little bit hard. Oh, I hate the quick switch when that happens like that. Come on, kill number five. We almost had it. There we go. Why is there gonna be so much crazy battles going on? I don't even have enough robots to compete anymore. This is just kind of unfair right now. Come on, we must get lucky. I low-key want to win this game so badly. We have 7 kills right now, and hopefully we can do our best to get the 8th kill. There's no sense of use that he also had quantum radar. I wanted to so win this. Maybe we still can. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shield. A moment of truth. Dang it. Oh well, 7 kills it was. They both had a very intense battle, and I was trying to catch up. Why couldn't you not give me an opportunity? Oh well, next round, if we get lucky. But very, very intense, if you ask me. Anyways, this is gonna put an end now, so Christian signing off. Bye-bye.